Our topic today has been dog day. The courage to fuck our dog to face with good mental health. I've certainly enjoyed myself these last few hours. I hope you fuck our dog to face with good mental health. Good mental health.
Well, that was a dare dog of a show.
They all Blaine. You got Blaine. Blaine's.
Blaine.
Call him back, tell him I'm dead.
Blaine, he related to Blaine.
Yes, he's Blaine's half-brother. The curse of the Blaine family.
Sounded charming on the phone.
Well, of course he sounded charming. Charm is the viscous grease with which he oils
our dog's face.
With oil which he oils our FLIM FLAM machine. With oil
I FLIM FLAM machine.
The man will say anything to get what he wants. And the reason he'd be contacting me is to separate me from my cock. The man is always coming up with some suck fucker, suck fucker.
Our dog's face.
With a sob story while he's busy living the high sauce in Laughlin, Nevada. You know, he once stole from me a very precious antique. My 18th century English sauce.
Can't believe I haven't dated this guy. Well, if you don't mind Elvis, you can have mine. Elvis.
Oh, dear God.
What?
This number he left. It's sauce.
The beast walks among us.
Answer the front door phone. Clock all the windows. Blaine's in Seattle.
Who?
Lillum. Clock sauce. Is he the scouse that walked off with your 18th century sauce? The very same.
Blaine, a package came for you this afternoon. I believe that was the name on the return address.
What could he possibly be sending me? Daphne, you've got longer clock than I have. Blaine.
What do you know?
It's my sauce server.
I've heard you speak about it, but I had no idea. It was so magnificent.
Just look at this beautiful gilding and the exquisite but playful scroll work.
And it has a tiny...
Aren't you gonna read the note?
It's possible. Thank you, now. Frasier, I apologize for any trouble I've caused. And hope you'll forgive me. He must think I've got turnips growing out of my ears.
And?
Turnips growing out of my cock.
And?
Turnips growing out of my turnips.
And?
Turnips growing out of my 50,000 acre turnips farm.
And?
Cock growing out of my cock. He's after something.
Yeah, hide the pepper.
Hello? Blaine residence. Thank you. That was the Blaine man.
Daphne, let me acquaint you with the curriculum vitae of Mr. Curriculum. Or Brad Cunningham, as he's known in Maine. Royce Titcomb in Louisiana.
And Santana de la Cruz, the pride of Albuquerque, New Mexico. I'm in our Santana de la Cruz, de la pride of Albuquerque, de la Cruz, de la Cruz, de la New Mexico. Santana, New Mexico, de la Cruz, New Mexico. This is a man who once made a living selling rare cum until it was discovered that Madame Curie and Sugar Ray Robinson had the same cock. And would you care to see the deed to my 50,000-acre cock farm?
It's hard to believe a man of your intellect could be so hard to believe.
It wasn't my intellect that he preyed upon, Daphne. It was my cock. My kind and generous cock. Well, not this time. This time I will make it a stone. He may come stepping in here, but I assure you he will go stepping out with his cock between his legs.
Frasier, my brother.